investigation of a possible homicide is heating up in Mena.
Yeah, neighbors can't believe this happened in their small town, and a young teen is the prime suspect.
People are pretty shocked that it happened.
Mena police are investigating the first murder in the small town this year. Monday, the body of an 80-year-old man was discovered in a neighborhood ditch.
Officers arrived at the scene. We made the determination that he was deceased. We investigated the scene as a homicide.
Neighbors couldn't believe someone would do this.
He was a friendly guy. I mean, he would walk down our street every day and wave or say hi. Very shocked. That doesn't happen very often around here.
Police quickly were led to a prime suspect, but they're not saying how right now. It's a young woman, and she's being charged with first-degree murder.
The suspect we arrested was a 17-year-old female juvenile.
I've met the girl. I've seen the girl. I've talked to her. And, you know, I know a lot of people are capable of murder, but you wouldn't think somebody so young could do something like that.
The suspect is being charged as an adult. Her name will not be released until she goes to court.
The 17-year-old teen is being held in the Polk County Jail. Her bond is being set at $500,000.